Hello, how are you, dear friends? Okay, friends, today we discuss about paper 10, the history of English language. Unit 4, the linguistic note of 20 words we have already completed. And unit 3, a short notes, or 7 short notes also we have already completed. Today we will start the unit 1 in paper 10. In unit 1, dear friends, there are 3 questions. First one is origin of English language, which one today we discuss. Second one is, dear friends, the landmark of English language. And third one is general characteristic of English language. Okay, friends, today we discuss the first one. Origin of English language, the origin, original, the words come from the origin. Origin is a mood, there was a root, we use the dear friend, root, derived, kathi utriya, and mood kya is, the root of the word, origin of the English language. The origin of the English language, you can say that origin of the sum of Latin. Okay, there are a thousand of them, there are 5,000 years before that. A man was, there was a, remember dear friends, we studied in the paper 6, Charles Darwin, theory of evolution, origin of species in 1859, the book he wrote, Origins of Species in 1859, written by, yes, Charles Darwin, and in this book he gave the theory of evolution. And in the evolution of theory of evolution, there was how the man was born. We can discuss a detail in it, my dear friends. We discuss a detail in this theory. And in this theory, dear friends, we can say that in this theory, we discuss about how the man, there was a one cell, the two cells, ek koshiya jeev paida thyo, tri koshiya jeev paida thyo, utkranti theory man, dhire dhire, प्राणियों शू थे मनुष्य बने वंदरा मे मणस बने तो हियर द सेम क्वेश्चन इफ दिस थियरी प्रूव दैट द हाउ द मैन वॉज फर्स्ट स्टार्टेड टू स्पीक बिकॉज दैट वॉज द मैन वॉज वॉट वी कैन से दैट जस्ट लाइक सिविलाइज द पॉलिश द एज्युकेटेड ए वक्त व्यक्ति अत्यार जो एकदम सिविलाइज पॉलिश हे नहीं क्या बधु आवड़त हे धीमे धीमे एक पची एक वस्तु जम गाम अपना बाप दादा तो मोबाइल नहीं जो गाड़ियों नहीं जो बहुत धीमे 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 सीख्या ने एम द सेम वे डियर फ्रेंड्स व्हाट हैपन देयर हाउ द मैन वाज देयर देयर वाज अ क्वेश्चन राइज देयर हाउ द मैन वाज लर्न टू स्पीक हाउ द मैन वाज हाउ इज पॉसिबल द मैन लर्न टू स्पीक मानस के थे बोलते सीख्यो हे हाउ ही कैन लर्न दिस काइंड ऑफ अ लैंग्वेज हाउ ही डेवलप दिस काइंड ऑफ द लैंग्वेज એ કઈ રીતે આ ભાષા શીખી હશે અથવા કે એ કઈ રીતે આ ભાષા એને આ ભાષાનો વિકાસ કર્યો હશે ધીઝ આર ધ ક્વેશ્ચન રાઇઝ ઇન ધ માઇન્ડ ઓફ અસ બીકોઝ વી નો અબાઉટ ધેટ ડિયર ફ્રેન્ડ લેંગ્વેજ જનરલ ડિયર ફ્રેન્ડ વી કેન સે અબાઉટ ધેટ લેંગ્વેજ ઇઝ અ ગોડ્સ સ્પેશિયલ ગિફ્ટ ટુ મેનકાઇન્ડ ઇટ્સ પ્રેઝન્ટ એવરીવેર ઇન અવર થોટ્સ અવર ડ્રીમ અવર મોટિવ અવર our ideas, our, you can say that, our meditation, our relation, and even that in our communication. Without language, it is not possible to communicate with other person. To communicate, you study also art there is, literature is express and communicates our idea, thought and feeling to the other people. Further we can say that, being the means of communication, a storehouse of knowledge, language is an instrument of thinking as well as, we can say that, a source of delight. If anybody, whatever we think, whatever the ideas going on in our mind, that ideas were expressed through the language. Even we are happy, we are unhappy, that was we expressed through our sorrow, pain, joys, through our the language. It is the use of language that makes a life bitter or sweet, because language prove that we are happy, we are unhappy, or life is very sweet, meethi madhur aur bitter dukhi aur kadwa chhadi padi hui hai. Without language man would have remained only a dumb animal, because dear friend, we can call a human being is a man, is a social animal. Without language it become a dumb animal, because he cannot speak. There are both dumb and deaf animal, we can say that. Further, we can say that language used for the way of communication, and that's why there are the number of the great critics, we can say the philologist, Bhasha Shastri, they have to give us the definition of language. Here we can try to define, because here we try to generalize the importance of the language. Language is a means, it is a, we can say, vital means. Without it is difficult to, yes, can. Without it is difficult to communicate with our ideas, thought, and everyone say that everything in our practical or present life. Language is a pivot of life. Jivan chalak bol se. Okay, pivot of life means it is jivan no chalak bol. We discuss about the everything we express through the language. So what is the language? It is, we can discuss about those are the great Sanskrit. We can say that Dravidians, Patanjali. In the words of Patanjali, I quote, language is that human expression is uttered out by speech or person. A simple, sober definition given by our great master of Sanskrit classics, literature and grammar, Patanjali. You can say that language is that, bhasha itishu, that human expression, manvya rajuvat karishakari, which is uttered out, uttered in udbhojan karu, utterance, udghar kava, udbhojan karu. लैंग्वेज एटले ए मानवीय ह्यूमन एक्सप्रेस मानवीय रजूआत है. आई एक्सप्रेस माय थॉट्स टुवर्ड यू, हूँ मारा विचारों तमारी तरफ रजू करी थ्रू द मीडियम ऑफ द लेक्चर. विदाउट लैंग्वेज इज इट पॉसिबल माय फ्रेंड्स? डू यू नो डियर फ्रेंड, विदाउट लैंग्वेज इट इज पॉसिबल दैट आई कैन डिलीवर माय आइडिया टुवर्ड यू? इज इट पॉसिबल? ये शक्य है हूँ मारा विचारों तमारी तरफ लैंग्वेज विना रजू कर सकूँ? What you know? Okay. The same way, dear friends, the language is that human expression which is uttered out in Udbodhan Kadhuvarishya. Why? With speech organs. And next semester, you study the organs of speech. Okay, what's it? It is called the lungs, vocal cords, tongues, lips, nose, teeth, tongue. These are the active and passive organ of speech. Hence, whatever organ of speech, in bolva mate na ango, phepsa na hoy, vaka, vocal cord, swar peti na hoy, jibh na hoy, nasal passage, palate na, taalu na hoy, jibh ke daant na hoy, to clear pronunciation of word is difficult. Shabd spasht uchcharan karu mushkil bani jaye. पतंजलि से भाषा एट मानवीय रजूआत के उद्बोधन ह्यूमन बोलवा अंगों द्वारा थत हो. फर्दर वी कैन डिस्कस वन ऑफ द मोर इम्पोर्टंट डेफिनेशन ऑफ दैट इन्साइक्लोपीडिया ऑफ मेटेरिका. यू हर्ड दैट शब्द भंडोर, भाषा भंडोर, ज्ञान विश्वकोश, इन्साइक्लोपीडिया ऑफ मेटेरिका. आई कॉट लैंग्वेज डिफाइंड एज system of conventionals, spoken or written, symbol of means. Language is a, you can say that system of conventional, paramparagat rite bolva maavti, lakha ke bolva maavti paddhati, jeni and symbols of means, arsava sanketan upyog karva maavti, which human beings as a member of social group, particularly in its culture and communicate. तो जेनी अंदर भाषा एटले एवी बोलवा के लखवा माने परंपरागत पद्धति के जेनी अंदर मानवीय द्वारा एक समाज सामाजिक सभ्य तरीके संस्कृति के કે સાંસ્કૃતિક બાબતોને કોમ્યુનિકેટિવલી રજૂ કરવામાં આવે અથવા આદાન પ્રદાન કરવામાં આવે એવું આ ડેફિનેશનમાં ડિસ્કસ કરવામાં આવ્યું છે. ઓકે, ઇન ઇન્ટ્રોડક્શન યુ કેન જસ્ટ રાઇટ ડાઉન ધેટ પર્ટિક્યુલર ડેફિનેશન ઓર યુ કેન જનરલ વ્યૂ ઓફ ધેટ. નાઉ વી આર ગોઇંગ ટુ ડિસ્કસ અબાઉટ એક્ટિવ ગુડ હેઝ ડિસ્કસ ઇન હિઝ બુક એન આઉટલાઇન હિસ્ટરી ઓફ ઇંગ્લિશ લેંગ્વેજ, ધ નેમ ઓફ ધ ક્યુરિયસ ક્રિએટર, એન આઉટલાઇન હિસ્ટરી ઓફ ઇંગ્લિશ લેંગ્વેજ. એફ ટી ગુડ હેઝ ડિસ્કસ્ડ ધ ફોર થિયરીઝ ઓફ ઓરિજિન્સ ઓફ લેંગ્વેજ ઇન હિઝ બુક એન આઉટલાઇન હિસ્ટરી ઓફ the English language. He has given the four different theories which is based on the origin of English language. Activity of angrezi bhasha na vikas mate char paddhatiyo ni ke kaya adharit angrezi bhasha ni shuruaat thai, manas kei rite bolto thayo. These are the first one is boo-boo theory, bow-bow theory. Yeah, bow-bow-bow. That was the bow-bow-bow-bow. Wow, wow, wow. Who is the remember here in this kind of sound? Generally, we are imitating the sound. There was, we can say, generally there was an image. We can generally say the cat. There was a lion and other animal. And here we can say the wow, wow. Yes, my dear friend, it is called the dog. And this wow, wow, word. The name of the theory, very simple to remember my friends. All the name of theory are very easy. Connected that name of the theory with the sound of particular animal. The bow wow theory, it is suggested the assumption. Assumption is a dharana. Assumption. It is dharu, manu, belief. It is based on the assumption of that. Which assumption that? The man was start to speak. The man's attempting to imitate some characteristic sound of creature. We have that animals, you can write down the creature. Example, man, dog, snake, water, and wine. I have to write. Okay, well, now I have to have the analysis there. This theory is based on that in the beginning of the state, man in the primitive or great grandfather, uncultured, uncivilized, you can say that they live their life in the forest. They have to, during their time, at the beginning of the man, they started to imitate, attempted to imitate some characteristic sound of the animal. Okay, friends, we are sitting here in the class, and there was, so long ago, there was a particular sound. We don't see that animals. At that point, we can say about that. We can out say that it is a coyote. There was, we can say that, what is that? I imitate the sound of animal, cat, bow, 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 a dog. These are the sounds